out the other day that all these things are in a category that makes no sense, right? So if I wanted to give him, like... I mean, how did I find him before? He's fine. This is fine. That's good. He immediately slams his face into one of those pyrotechnic machines, blows up the flames.
He's like, oh boy, a ring I can't get into. Man, I'm gonna have so much fun here.
You can get into the ring and then roll around in it, but you have to get in from the side that, like, doesn't... I don't know how to explain this. You have to get in from a certain side, don't you? The way I have that ring set up, you wouldn't actually be able to get in. Hey, Felix, why do you keep taking screenshots instead of photos? Well, either work. Oh, I pressed the wrong... I wasn't kind of, like, really ready to stop. What's up, Melancholy? Watching you play this makes me want the DLC. Oh, you, you think you could do it better, huh? Awesome. We're continuing the clown vomit aesthetic of the island, right, guys? Hospital. You can't put that in the game because it's copyrighted and because it would violate the Geneva Convention. That's a cool game. You cannot legally use it. It's literally a violation. Is this another one of those moments where chat uses the word literally with reckless abandon? That happened with Stardew Valley. What happened? What happened with Stardew Valley? They had to edit the MedPack logo for me. Edit this one and make it red. Fuck it. Wait, fuck it. Come for me. Come for me. Come on. What are you gonna do to me? Eat my ass. I'll make one. In order to do this, I have to back out of this and then fucking make it. But then I'm not gonna get this. It's too late. They had to change the red cross to be green and white. You guys know I love Risk of Rain too. It's rain. Fucking shit. I was just about to sit here and be like, yeah, but in Risk of Rain 2, the fucking med kit is red. A red cross. It's not, it never was. It never was. So I don't understand, like, who enforces this? Like, what Mandela effect, yeah. John Health from Healthland? From Healthland. It's, okay, so there's a charity called the American Red Cross. That's where that logo comes from, and they're very litigious. So the Red Cross Foundation, whatever country they fought off, will get a legal notice from the actual charity themselves. And if they refuse to take it down, they get sued. Which is an outstanding use of charity money that they've received from fucking donations. Yeah, let's hire a bunch of lawyers to